BeeStation is your personal cloud, a simple way to store, organize, and protect your digital life. From backing up photos to managing files across your family or team, there's a BeeStation for you. We want to go further, especially for your computer. We've partnered with Acronis to offer every BeeStation owner a 3-year subscription to Acronis True Image Essentials. When your system slows down, files are lost, or you set up a new computer, getting back to normal shouldn't be hard. With this combination, you'll be able to back up your entire computer and even benefit from built-in ransomware protection. In this video, we'll show you how to redeem your Acronis True Image license, how to activate Acronis True Image through the Acronis software interface, and how to start backing up your computer to BeeStation. You'll find the timestamp of each section in the video description. If you're the BeeStation's owner, you'll see a gift icon in the upper right corner. Click the icon to continue. After clicking the gift icon, click the Redeem Now button to open the redemption page. Then, click Redeem Now to redeem your license. Your BeeStation information will be displayed on the screen. If everything looks good, click Next. Please read the terms and conditions, then confirm the checkboxes below to agree and click Redeem Now. Now you've successfully completed the redemption and received a license key. Don't close this page just yet. We'll need the license key to continue with the next step, activating your Acronis True Image. Next, we'll guide you through activating Acronis True Image using your Acronis license key. First, go to the Acronis account website. If you don't have an Acronis account, please create a new one. Click the Add Key button in the center of the screen. You'll see a page asking you to enter the license key. Return to the redemption page to copy the license key or check the email address you use to log into your Synology account. We've also sent the information there. Now you've successfully activated your license. You'll see your Acronis True Image subscription status displayed on the screen. Click Go to Download to download the Acronis True Image desktop software, then install it. Before we begin, please make sure local access and SMB service are enabled on your BeeStation so that Acronis True Image can properly connect to it. To do this, go to the BeeStation portal, open System Settings, select Advanced Settings, and enable both the local account and SMB service. When setting up local account, the system will ask you to create a username and password. We will use these credentials later to connect your BeeStation. Also, make sure your computer and BeeStation are connected to the same network. Acronis can perform backups only when both devices are on that network. Now you can launch the Acronis True Image application. Please read the license agreement, check the boxes below, and then click OK. Click Sign In and log in with the Acronis account you use to activate your license. Click Change Source to set up the backup source. Acronis True Image allows you to select different backup sources. For full computer protection, please select Entire Computer. Next, set up backup destination. Click Select Destination and select NAS. Click the plus next to My NAS Connections and then select your BeeStation. If it's not listed, enter your BeeStation's IP address in the Backup To field at the top. You can find the IP address of your BeeStation under Local Account by opening System Settings and selecting Advanced Settings. Please enter the IP address in this format and replace the placeholder with your IP address. Enter the local account username and password we just set up when you enable the local account setting. Then click Test Connection. Once the message "Connection Established" appears, click Connect to complete the connection setup. Your BeeStation IP will now appear in the list. Click the plus next to your BeeStation to view its folders. We recommend selecting the Time Machine folder, then clicking New Folder to create a dedicated backup folder and name it. Time Machine has an independent preset limit to prevent backups from consuming available space needed for Bee files and Bee photos. By default, it's accessible to all BeeStation users. You can encrypt your backups later to restrict access. Click OK to save your selection. Click Options to adjust your backup settings. Under Schedule, you can set up routine automatic backups. Under Backup Scheme, you can customize the backup method and configure automatic cleanup rules based on your needs. In the Advanced section, you can set up password protection for your backup under Backup Protection. This is especially useful if you selected Time Machine as your backup destination. Click Backup Now to run the task immediately, or click the arrow next to it to schedule a start time. The backup will run automatically in the background without any additional actions required. You've now completed a secure and reliable full system backup. No matter what unexpected situations may arise in the future, you'll be able to restore and fully recover your digital assets. Let's get started and protect your digital assets with BeeStation and Acronis True Image. For more tutorials and helpful guides, check out the links in the description. To get the most out of your BeeStation, subscribe to the Synology YouTube channel, or click on another video to keep watching.